Conservative. They would have voted Conservative for Church or people like him in the past.
Say
you know
again.
What I mean? I mean, most of the people coming over here now
are Conservative.
Inclined to be Conservative if they're religious. You know,
religious
people.
You know,
like the Tories were classed as the Church of England, the Tory Party, at prayer at one time.
Are the Tories
they?
Even yeah. still Conservative?
No, they're not. They're Liberal. There's no distinction.
I'd say Labour are equally Conservative now. Yeah, well, not under Corbyn.
No, what I'm saying that. Think about economic migration. The people. Generally speaking, and it was before the First World War II, you had anarchists coming into this country, and communism, all that sort of stuff. But now, you've got people, the vast majority of them are pretty they're quite liberal values.
What values do they have?
Conservative values. Religious values. Why are they too religious? What I'm saying is that they're thinking. Include the Irish people. I mean, my father came from Ireland. He was a Roman Catholic, and he was quite. He voted Labour, but his views were very conservative. Yeah.
Do you think that's a good thing or a bad thing?
Bad thing.
Governments now think that they've got the divine right of being the government. It's like, well, no, hang on, brakes on, buddy. Brakes on. You don't have any money of your own. Our taxes. Yeah, you don't have any powers of your own. Those are powers that we've allowed you to have.
Did you believe what Cameron said? Together, someone used to say a trade union president like that, Pete Rowe, he said, oh yes, all in it together, John.
That's not.
I said, no, you're wrong, that the rich are dependent on us working for them.
Well,
to make them fatter.
But they're meaningless statements. Yeah, these are when people say we're all in it together.
What does that mean?
Did I get the option to opt out of this? Of course I'm in it together. I'm in it to
We're all in it together because we've all got border.
We're all in the society. Can I just not do anything?
Can
I just sit at home and play computer games and not be part of it? It's like, no, you're still part of it, right?
They're meaningless statements. Where do you go? Go to an island and start a new community. You can't drop out. Even if you guys get to that island, what kind of fucking not-not people talking sausages are going to be on that island?
Island with you, you're going to turn up going, I've opted out. You're like, sorry mate,
we live here.
Get off my fucking island.
Right.